morning, soldier. Good morning, ma'am. Hello, new recruit, an officer in command. I'm proud to know you, just thought I'd show you. I'm glad to see the army is in your hands. Freedom calls from time to time, and you're the ones that lay it on the line. And so I dedicate this song to you. Sometimes it's a hot ride, but you got a lot of pride. It shows in the way you do all the things you do. You don't do it 'cause you have to. You're not in it for yourself. You don't do it for the glory or the right to brag. You do it 'cause you want to, like your fathers did before you. You do it for the flag. Navigator,
that computer operator.
You're the driver, the company clerk,
the soldier on the ground.
You're the medic and the doctor.
You repair the helicopter.
You're the spokes in the wheel
that make the whole deal go around.
You're the parts of a working team. You're the hearts where freedom rings. You're the eye of the cobra that hovers on high. You're the minds that map the road, the backs that share the load. You are the hands that take hold and make it fly. So good evening, soldier.
Good evening, man.
All over the USA and in foreign lands. I'm proud to know you.
I'm proud to know.
Just thought I'd show you.
I'm glad to see the army is in your hands.
And you don't do it 'cause you have to. You're not in it for yourself. You don't do it for the glory or the right to brag.
You do it 'cause you want to.
Like your fathers did before you.
Do it for the flag.
You do it for the flag. And I'm glad to see the army is in your hands.
To all my beloved Special Forces colleagues, I want to tell you how proud I am to be among your numbers. I want you to know that Special Forces have had a major impact upon my life. And in some ways, their philosophy has almost been my religion. So I'm there with you in spirit. But I want you to know that your reputation worldwide is something of which I am extremely proud, as are the rest of your fellow Americans. Thank you very much for allowing me to be part of your wonderful, wonderful number.